It's like a visual presentation of the gospel. When you're standing in the water, you're representing Jesus Christ on the cross. When you're submerged, you're representing him in the grave. When you're raised up, it represents Jesus Christ rising from the grave. So it's just like when you're going down, it's also you're dying to your old self, your old sin nature. And when you're rising up, you're rising up to a new life in Jesus Christ.
Amen.
All right, cricket. Okay, now, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God?
Wholeheartedly, yes.
Do you believe that he died on the cross for your sins and rose again?
I do.
Have you accepted him as your Lord and Savior?
Absolutely.
All right, you can go ahead and cross your arms. All right. Cotton, I baptize you now in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
You look like a new man.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's not too bad, is it? This is old lady Pam. And Pam, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God?
Yes.
Do you believe that he died on the cross for your sins and rose again?
Yes.
Have you accepted him as your Lord and Savior?
Yes, every day.
Amen. All right, well, go ahead and cross your hands. Plug your nose if you want to.
I do.
All right, Jesus, I baptize you now in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.